Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix problems with the start menu and reset it. Basically, the start menu is the most important feature of Windows 11, and using start menu, you can access different apps and different documents. So start menu is the most prime thing of Windows 11. And if it is not working properly, here is how you can fix it. First option is you can restart the start menu. And for that, you have to open search and then type PowerShell. Select Windows PowerShell and click open. Now when the Windows PowerShell window opens, paste this command from the video description in order to stop the start menu process. Press the enter key to execute the command. Once this command has been executed successfully, we can execute the next command. Next, type in this command to confirm that the service restarted again. Because after you complete the steps, the service should restart and the start menu should work properly. So we can go to the task manager, right click on the taskbar and select task manager, and in the processes list, expand start, and here you will find that the Windows Start Experience Host, which is the basic process for start menu, is running here. This means the process has been restarted and hopefully the start menu problem should be fixed after restarting the start menu process. Next solution is to reset the start menu. And for this, we have to open again Windows PowerShell as I described in the previous solution. And once Windows PowerShell opens, paste this command from the video description and press the enter key. Now this PowerShell command will take few moments to complete, as the deployment operation is first initialized and then it is carried out in few seconds. Once this command has been completed without any errors, this means the start menu has been re-registered or reset. So once the start menu has been reset, the problems with the start menu should be hopefully fixed. If you still face issues with the start menu, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.